here's my multiverse resonator again. Apparently, the magnetic boost is caused by the stabilizer switch. So here's the normal current draw. It's about a third of an amp. And watch the stabilizer switch. It goes up to like double.